says Jim.
Hey.
Jim is afraid of many things. For instance, Jim doesn't like spiders. He isn't fond of snakes either. Jim is also scared of monsters. Big ones. And not so big ones. Jim is basically afraid of everything. Darkness included. His crippling fear of everything is keeping him from getting ahead in his life. So today, Jim has decided to face his fears. To do so, Jim is going to move in with his fears. Quite literally.